Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on scheduling text messages on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. The way we will do this is through the Shortcuts app that comes pre-installed on your iPhone. To start, open up the Shortcuts app. On the Shortcuts homepage, tap on Automation from the bottom menu bar. On the Automation page, tap Create Personal Automation. Choose time of day from the options. You can now choose the time that you would like your message to be scheduled for. You can choose whether you would like your messages to be sent daily, weekly, or monthly. You can choose for it to be sent every Tuesday, for example, or at 10 a.m. every day, or on a certain date each month. When you have chosen your required date and time, you can tap Next in the top right corner. Tap Send Message, or if it's not there, then tap on the Add Action button and type Message into the search bar at the top and choose the Send Message action. Tap on Message and then type out the message that you would like to be sent. Tap on Recipients and choose the contact or contacts you would like the message to be sent to. Then tap Done in the top right corner. On the next page, make sure that the details are correct. You can choose to be notified before the text is sent or not by switching the Ask Before Running toggle on or off. Tap Done in the top right corner. Your automation has now been set up. You will get notified when the text is being sent and also when it is about to be sent to confirm it if you left the toggles on. You can go back and edit the times and message at any point, or turn off the toggle to the right of Enable This Automation to disable the automation. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.